got three channels, and it's a very smooth kind of a distortion, and it just makes a lot of sense. You know, I mean, I've been considered kind of a complex guy, I admit, but I like my amps to be really simple. And this is probably as powerful and as simple as you can get. It fits in a rack. It's really quite the bomb, and if you get a chance to check it out, I hope you like it. Thanks for coming, and I'm going to sign some stuff if you guys are interested. And I'm really happy to be here this year. It's very special for me because tonight at the Tech Awards, I'm actually being honored with the Les Paul Award, which is kind of a stunner for me. I'll be performing a little bit, and tomorrow night at the Ernie Ball, who's celebrating their 50th anniversary, and whose strings I've been using forever. Just throwing a shindig tomorrow night, and that's going to be a lot of fun, too, and I'll be there. But I really enjoy coming here. I love the music business. I love the tech business here. And thank you for coming. God bless you guys.
Thank you. I'm